For many, many years of my life, when people asked me, can I do this? Should I start up my own business? Is entrepreneurship for everyone? And my answer for a really long time has always been yes. But the longer I am in this journey, on this path, the more I realize that entrepreneurship is really not for everyone. And the reason why I say that is because, first of all, so many people want to start their own business for the wrong reasons. They say, I want to start my own business and become my own boss so that I have more time. Are you kidding me? When you start an online business or offline business, one of the things you realize is that you're going to have to work and be prepared to work at least 16 hours a day. That's number one. I think so many people start the entire journey with the wrong reasons. It's great to want to have eventually more time, but at the start, you're going to have to be prepared to really work 60, 70, 80 hours a week. Another thing is that I realized that not everyone is cut out for entrepreneurship, because there's going to be a ton of late nights, there's sacrifice, there's prices to be paid where all of your friends are going to be partying and you're going to have to stay up all night. Some nights you don't sleep, working on your goals, your dreams, and in your new business. And that's just the way it is. Now here's the thing, I believe that what's really important is to find what works for you. So if your goal is stability, taking care of your family, and going home every day at 5 so they can be with your kids, then do what works for you. But understand that I've learned now that entrepreneurship is not for everyone. You decide if you are willing to pay the price, and if you are, because that takes sacrifice, then I believe that the payoff is there. But if what you want is stability and to have a predictable paycheck every single month, then entrepreneurship is not for you. At the end of the day, find out what works for you and your lifestyle and go all in on it.